All right, here we go. This is the 14-15 Series 1 Tiny Tin Double Up Draft Case Break. Triple tin giveaway at the end of the break. And just a heads up, for those of you guys that win tins, I'm not sending the full tin. We're going to bust those live. If you're not in the room, we'll just do it another night for you and I'll ship you the cards. Not shipping these big bulky things. First thing we're going to do is randomize the list for our draft order. Here we go. So this is a 15 spot draft, snake style. Everybody's in the spot numbers that they requested or the spot numbers they were placed in. Randomize this list three times for our draft order. Good luck. One. Two. And three. First pick, Jack in the Box. Second, Reno. Third, Jaugus. Fourth, Laney Steve. Fifth, Snowball. Six, K Northrup. Seven, Spooner. Eight, Mike Bell. Nine, Ken Hop. 10, Neo. 11, Dejacula. 12, T-Val. 13, Waterdog. 14, 905 Josh. And 15, Beehawk. Colin, you also pick 16th, and then we'll go right back up the list to number one. Snake style draft, for those of you who have never been in one before. So first person gets first pick and last pick. Cut and paste this. So Jack in the Box is up first. Renee is on deck. Jack in the Box, according to his list, he's going Homes Grab Colorado. He's going Calgary. Renee is up. I'm going to be picking for Renee. Oh, there's Chicago. Florida. Renee, I'm just going to play it safe and go with the Oilers. Jack, you're up. Laney Steve on deck. Florida. Steve, you're up. Scott on deck. Tampa. Scott, you're up. Ken on deck. Montreal. Ken, you're up. Sean on deck. I guess in regards to the big cards, if you really want them, I will ship them out to you. I know some, well, I know Scott doesn't want them. If you don't, I'm just gonna donate them to some kids that come into the store. They like the big cards. Buffalo. Where the hell's Buffalo? Way down there. Buffalo. All right, Sean, you're up. Mike on deck. Detroit. Interesting draft. Mike is up. Ken Hop on deck. Mike. I'm going to be picking for them. Chicago. Ken hops up. Neo 599 on deck. Josh, you got pick 14. Right now we are on number 9. Ken Hop is up. Neo on deck. Ken Hop, you're up. All right, Ken Hop's got 30 seconds, or I'm going Kings. Neo's on deck. Pittsburgh. There you go. Neo 599's up. I'm going Kings. Brian, you're up. Keval on deck. St. Louis. All right, Keval's up. Water Dogs on deck. Oh, T-Rex. Oh, in Toronto. Don, you're up. 905 Josh on deck. No problem. Four spots left in the cup mini draft. 88 a spot if anybody wants to grab one. And that'll be it for tonight. Boston. All right. Josh, you're up. Colin on deck. Washington, Washington. About Kuznetsov. Colin, you're up. Two picks, and then we're going back up the list. New Jersey. Yeah, good pick, Josh. And second pick, Colin. Rangers. Emma's favorite. All right, going back up the list, back to Josh. And Don is on deck. Ottawa. Josh, should I tell you that Curtis Lazar's dad was in our store last week? Bought a couple of boxes of artifacts. Water Dog, Don, you're up. T-Val on deck. Sorry. He didn't say he sucked. He just Lazar's dad was like, what do you think of the rookies this year? And Matt was like, well, you know, they're not as good as the rookies last year. It's like, oh, I'm Curtis Lazar's dad. Oh yeah, Lazar is awesome. He's a good player. All right, T-Val's up. Brian on deck. Thomas, I'm gonna go. It's tough here. I don't even know the rest of the rookies, really. Decent rookie. I'm honestly, I'm stumped right now. I haven't cracked enough 14-15 product. Oh, man. I'm going to go. Colorado. All right, Brian, you're up. Neo's on deck. I'm talking. Fine on my end. Columbus. Wasn't frozen, I was just thinking. All right, Neo's up. I'll be picking for him. Steve again. Dallas. Oh, sorry. Everything was fine on this end. Ken Hop, you're up again. Mike Bell's on deck. Philly. Okay. Mike Bell's up. I'm going to pick for him. Go Anaheim. Sean, you're up. Ken on deck. Video working for anybody, guys? Good for calling. All right. It always does that. It goes down for some people, and then a couple minutes later, it goes up for... Yeah, I just paused and played it, and it worked. Okay, back to it. Sean, you're up. Ken's on deck. Nashville. Ken, you're up. San Jose. Scott, you're up. Cooper, Leany Steve's up, followed by Juggis. Jack, you're up. Renee's on deck. Carolina, I'm picking for Renee, going Winnipeg. And Jack in the Box gets Arizona. Great. We are good. Rick, Brian told me you wanted a spot in the draft. Just let me know what number you want, 1, 2, 5, or 6, and I'll shoot you an invoice as soon as we're done. Number 6. 3 spots left in the mini draft for the Cup coming up next. I'll shoot you an invoice once we're done this. Anyways. Which side is up or down on this? Here we go. Our first ever Tiny Tin Draft. And of course, guys, don't let me forget to do the giveaway at the end of the break. 3 tin giveaways. Here we go. Tin number 1. Oh, yeah. At much rather have a tin of this than a tin of the cup. Henrik Zetterberg, big card. Sean, if you want your big card, you're more than welcome to have it. For those of you guys, again, that don't want your big cards, kids like them. So I can hand them out to the kids in the store. Here we go, tin number one. Good luck, everybody. Just going to sort out base from the hits. No problem, Ken. Tins are a pretty good value. Tiny tin is not going to turn into Scrooge. See that picture I made? Or that I stole and cut and pasted onto my own picture? I Google images. I was looking for a Tiny Tim picture. And I found this creepy guy with like a ukulele or something, Tiny Tim. I'm sure some of you guys know who I'm talking about. No, nobody knows who I'm talking about? Fine. Peace. These ones are just going to whip through quickly and say the team name. It's got Tampa Bay, New York Rangers, Anaheim Ducks, Toronto, LA, and New York. Thank you, Don. One person knows what I'm talking about. Young Gun for the Minnesota Wild of Christian Pullin. Young Gun for the Toronto Maple Leafs of Brandon Kozin. Sorry, guys. Canvas Young Gun for the Detroit Red Wings of Andre Strazel. And Young Gun for the Calgary Flames of Tyler Wotherspoon. Hello? Okay, you got it. Thank you. Bye-bye. Yep, it's Pico. He's taking number 5 in the mini draft. Sorry, guys. I knew it was Pico calling. Normally, I would not answer my phone during a break, but 2 spots left in the mini. And hang on, let me adjust this down. Got to do that. All right, tin number 2. Everybody loves Pico's phone calls. Bam! Sean cleaning up Henrik Zetterberg. You just know Sean's not going to give those to the kids. Tin number two. He loves anything he can get his greasy paws on. Stick. I don't think he's there. Otherwise, he'd be chirping away. Face. Yeah, we're on tin two. So far, you've got a canvas young gun for Detroit, and you've got two oversized cards, which I'm sure you're going to generously donate to the children. Two Zetterbergs, oversized. I'm sure I'm butchering his name. It's Mistrazel, Mistrazel. I'm not sure the pronunciation. All right, again, we're just going to go through these ones quick. Detroit. LA, Chicago, Carolina, Vancouver, Montreal, and New York Rangers. Young Guns for the Islanders, Scott Mayfield. Young Guns for the Florida Panthers, Aaron Ekblad. Game used jersey for the San Jose Sharks, Patrick Marleau. And young guns for the Boston Bruins of Alexander Kokochev. Tin 3. And next oversize going to Toronto. James Van Riemsdyk.
Plenty more to come, Scott. He's a bum. You're gonna find out, Brian. Reap them all so that you can donate them to some kids. Correct, Sean? Oops. All right. Rangers, New Jersey, Detroit, Philly, Montreal. Young Guns for the Nashville Predators of Cal Junkrock. Canvas Young Guns for the Arizona Coyotes, Brandon Gormley. Young Guns for the Calgary Flames, Johnny Goudreau. And Young Guns for the Rangers of Anthony DeClaire. Tin 4. Oversized, Tyler Bozak. Tron. Are these just all winter classic cards, the oversized ones? So, I didn't know they were all winter classics. Again, two spots left in our mini draft for the remaining teams in the cup case break. $88 a spot. That'll be our last break of the night. Back on tomorrow night, 7 p.m. Eastern. Third break of Christmas with our cup case giveaway promo. And Wednesday night, ultimate collection, half case versus half case breaks with box giveaways. All up on our website. Haven't scheduled Thursday's breaks yet, but I'll get that up there soon. All right. Rangers. Calgary. Toronto. Tampa Bay. Dallas. And Philadelphia. Yeah, I know it is. We're a third of the way there. Young guns for the Buffalo Sabres, Jake McCabe. Young guns for the San Jose Sharks, Chris Tierney. And young guns for the Toronto Maple Leafs with Greg McCaig. Ernie, are you bashing the tiny tin? This break was genius. Oversize for Toronto, Tyler Bozak. Just the bracelet. I mean brace. Damn it. Whoever just sent me an IM, I'll get to that at the end of the break. But you admit that the name was genius. Okay. Yeah, do it, Scott. I think that's the best you're gonna get at this point. What's up, Kevin? Yeah, you sure are. What's up, Kev? How goes it? Yeah, not too bad. Thanks for asking. I have no idea what you're talking about, Ernie. That is my wrist. It's a little swollen. No brace tonight, though. I'm tired of you guys making fun of me. All right, Rangers, New Jersey, Philly, New York Rangers, and Calgary. Young guns for the Florida Panthers, Vincent Trocheck. Game used jersey for the Buffalo Sabres, Drew Stafford. Oh, in that case, Ernie. Go for it. Young guns for the Carolina Hurricanes, Patrick Brown. And young guns for the Edmonton Oilers of Leon Draisaitl. I'll tell you what, Don, if you send me one, I'll wear it. Oversize for Toronto, Dion Phaneuf. Whatever you guys send me, I'll wear it, no matter what, promise. On camera. Sure, Brian, you're not going to be able to see it, though. Sounds good, Ernie. I'm not actually going to wear a tutu. Scott, I'm sure Sean will be okay with me sending you all his Detroit oversized cards. Bonjour. Still a couple of weeks away. Well, that's a colossal waste of money. Whatever makes you happy. Sorry, one sec. Sorry about that. All right, go through these quickly. Detroit. Colorado, San Jose, Montreal, and LA. Young Guns for the Red Wings of Ryan Sproul. Young Guns for the Minnesota Wild of Christian Pullen. Game used jersey. This will go to Anaheim, Danny Heatley. Young Guns for the Calgary Flames with Tyler Witherspoon. All right, halfway there. Two spots left in our Cup Case mini draft. If anybody wants to grab one of those, $88 a spot. Six spot mini draft. Cup Case break coming up next. 8 oversized card for the Maple Leafs and Morgan Rielly. You and your fish tanks, Craig. Money tanks. Sure. What's a reefroid? Gotcha. Thanks, Brian. That explains it. If you got 6 of those going on right now, Craig, you should probably go see a doctor. I think they make a cream for that. I don't want to look into it. All right. St. Louis. Detroit. New York Rangers. Tampa Bay. New Jersey and L.A. Young Guns for the Toronto Maple Leafs is Stuart Percy. Game used jersey for the Philadelphia Flyers of Eric Lindros. Young Guns for the Ottawa Senators, Curtis Lazar. And Young Guns for the Buffalo Sabres of Nicholas Deslauriers. Oversized for Detroit, Pavel Datsyuk. That's going to Scott. I got 2 dogs. Which one? I got a German Shepherd. It's about 130 pounds. You can try kicking him if you want. Johnny Hockey. Gotta love that name. You know what, Tony? Not one person all night mentioned Yakupov. Not one. And I wasn't going to say anything all night. You just had to do it. I was keeping my mouth shut, trying to be good. Don't encourage him, Don. And now, once it starts, it won't stop. It's one of the most talented players in the league right now. The NHL, not the KHL. Or the AHL. The NHL. I repeat, NHL. All right. Montreal. Tampa Bay. Colorado. New York Rangers. I'm just going to ignore the chat until you guys settle down a little bit. Young Guns for the Arizona Coyotes, Brandon Gormley. Canvas Young Guns for the Chicago Blackhawks, Teuvo Teravainen. Game Used Jersey for the Carolina Hurricanes of Eric Staal. Brian, that may be true, but still, you're getting personal. Young Guns for the Islanders, Johan Sundstrom. And Young Guns from the Boston Bruins, Bobby Robbins. Or as Sean likes to call them, Robbie Bobbins. All right. Tin number 9. Sherry Bobbins. Oversized for Detroit, Brendan Smith. Sean, I'm putting all the Detroit ones right into the shredder. It won't. I'm not speaking to you right now, Kevin. There is a few nice cards. Nothing that blew my mind. Sweet rookie silhouette patch auto for Florida. Very cool patch, but it was Drew Shore. San Jose, LA, Detroit, Columbus. Young Guns for the Colorado Avalanche of Joey Hishon. Young Guns Canvas for the Buffalo Sabres of Jake McCabe. Young Guns for the Chicago Blackhawks, Teuvo Teravainen. And Young Guns for the New Jersey Devils of Damon Severson. We're doing a mini draft for the cup. We got two spots left in the mini draft, $88, and then we're sold out. Seven teams left in the mini draft, or in the case break. We're doing a six spot mini draft. Doubled up Carolina and Phoenix as one pick. Oversize for Detroit, Jimmy Howard. Almost there. This one's almost done. This will probably be our last tiny tin break. Even though it was the greatest idea I've ever come up with. I'm not saying a lot. Almost there. Just a few more tins and we're done. That would be nice, Don. Thank you, Emma. One or two. Spot number one or two. One, you got it. One spot left in the mini draft for the cup. Coming up next. Sorry. It's going to Minnesota, Pittsburgh, Tampa Bay, LA, LA, LA. Evans for the Buffalo Sabres, Jake McCabe. Young Guns for the Maple Leafs, Greg McKay. Young Guns for the Minnesota Wild of Christian Pullman. And Young Guns for the San Jose Sharks of Chris Tierney. Ken, you got enough Young Guns of McCabe yet? Oversized for Toronto, Phil Kessel. It's tin number 11. Almost there. Terry Young Gun coming up. All right, Ken. More McCabe's coming up for you. Yeah, a lot of doubles for the Young Guns so far. One spot left in the Cup Case mini draft. 88 spot if anybody wants to lay claim to it. Great. LA. LA. Triple checklist randomizes off between Buffalo, Florida, and Edmonton. The end of the break. LA. New Jersey. And New York Rangers. Young Guns for the Calgary Flames, Corbin Knight. Young Guns for the Dallas Stars, Patrick Nimth. Oh, sorry, Canvas, Boston. Got stuck in there. Last 10 coming up. Good luck, guys. Oversized card for Detroit. Pavel Datsyuk. Going in the shredder. Let me know what time you're coming in tomorrow, Sean, so I can make sure I'm not here. Give me your rookie top loaders. I'm not ordering it for you. Last time, you're like, oh yeah, order me two. So I ordered two, and you only took one. And they sat on the shelf for months. I'll get into this if you want to. I got, I think, two rookie top loaders. I actually got in, I ordered 10. And I've got two left. I hope somebody comes in and buys them tomorrow before you get in. Anybody else having issues with the video? Looks good on my end. Haven't seen any freezing. All right, here we go. Columbus, Boston, Detroit, and another Young Gun checklist. Randomize it off at the end. And we got Young Guns canvas for the Columbus Blue Jackets, Marco Dano. Young Guns for the Dallas Stars with Patrick Nemeth. Young Guns for the Calgary Flames, Corbin Knight. And Game Used Jersey for the LA Kings, Mike Richards. There we go. We got two of the Young Guns checklists to randomize and the Triple Tin giveaway. Let me just set these up. All right, here we go.
Buffalo, Florida, Edmonton. Randomizes us three times. Whoever ends up on top gets the card. Good luck. One. Two. And three. That's going to Edmonton. Same thing on this one. Three times. One. Two. And three. Edmonton. And last up is the giveaway. This is the original order prior to the draft. So I'm going to randomize this list three times. Whoever ends up in spot 5, 10, and 15. Again, 5, 10, and 15. You're going to win a tin of Series 1. All right. Good luck, everybody. One. Two. And three. Winners. 905 Josh. Reno 20021. And Beehawk 3. You guys won yourselves tins of Series 1. Congrats. Sorry, Scott.